So this is going to be a, what we call it, a small pastry rose bowl. So it's a bowl with a fairly narrow base, coming out quite a wide. It doesn't have a rim, it just has the pastry crossed around the top. So it's centered, thumb down, open out, and pull it up. And if you notice, I keep it quite thick at the top, so I can form the decoration. Metal rib on the outside, fingers on the inside. And you use your rib as you would your knuckle. At this point, I'll put the rope twist or pastry crust, whatever you want to call it, on the rim. So I'm pushing my knuckle around it. Bringing a bit of belly around the belly in the pot, giving it some volume. Water out, clean up the hole. And put William Blythe on the outside. And that's that done. See how soft the clay is. It just folds back. But that's not going to waste, so we'll reuse that another day. Let it rest.